The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
It's okay, Gohan. You're safe. Now go to sleep. And in the morning, Santa will have brought all of your presents. And by presents, I mean books.
Dang it.
Savor this moment, Kakarot. It will be the last one you ever have with your son.
He knows my Saiyan name. So you must be Vegeta.
Wait, you think I'm...
Silly Vegeta. It's not Halloween. It's Christmas. Take that costume off.
I'm not Vegeta. I'm just another Saiyan who escaped the destruction of our planet.
Oh. Man, that means he's like an evil me. Only he doesn't have a goatee. I'm gonna imagine one. So evil. Now it's just down to you and me.
Yes, me and you. Oh, and my 5 misfit minions.
But what about my friends?
We all had eggnog and Christmas fudge.
Really?
Nope, wasted them like figgy pudding.
You never waste figgy pudding! Did I just smash the Krampus?
This has gone on long enough. You don't even understand why I'm here, do you?
All I heard was, look at me, I hate Christmas because I'm a big jerk.
And who wouldn't be a big jerk after the injustices I suffered? On planet Vegeta, we heard all about all the other planets that Santa would visit. We heard of the joy he brought children, of the presents, of the merriment. That I was denied! Planet Vegeta never got Christmas. No, all we got was Frieza Day.
Well, what'd you get for Frieza Day?
He blew our planet up!
That's sad. But I still can't let you steal the joy from Earth!
Hold that thought, Tree's Dud.
What?
See, these fruit hold all the joy from Earth. When I eat it, I will gain Earth's joy.
Why are you so evil?
Deal with it.
Turles ate of the fruit, and so they say, his power level grew 3 sizes that day.
That's not good.
Now, denounce your faith!
No!
Denounce your faith in Santa Claus!
Never!
Well then, bah humbug. Well, now that that's over, time to plan a bitchin' New Year's party.
No! Christmas can't be ruined. Must summon up energy.
Goku, it is I, the anointed saint, the spreader of love and peace.
Oh, wow! It's...
Yes, it is I, Santa. You must defeat him, Goku. You are the only one who can.
But he's got all of Earth's joy. He's too powerful.
No, Goku. The joy is within your heart.
You're right.
Now kick his ass to the North Pole and back.
Yes, Santa.
What the hell? What is this sudden burst of joy?
This is Christmas, Melon Farmer!
No! So much joy!
Snowing!
But it's yellow.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
It's too bad that Turles was such a Scrooge. We would have happily shared our Christmas with him.
You know, the sad part is, I always tried to visit planet Vegeta. Problem was, they kept trying to shoot down my sleigh.
Bummer.
Now, I'm off to deliver my presents. But thank you for saving Christmas.
Anytime, Santa. Bye!
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho,
ho! Wait a second. If that guy wasn't Vegeta, where is Vegeta?
Let it snow, let it snow, and snow.
This is so non-canon it hurts.
Vegeta! Tonight you will be haunted by three ghosts! And they're all me. Hi.
God damn it, I hate Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.